Supreme Court Justice Clarence Thomas remains hospitalized tonight. Word of his health issues surfaced today after he was taken to a Washington, D.C. hospital Friday. The court says he has an infection and is experiencing flu-like symptoms. Thomas is being treated with antibodies and his symptoms are lessening. He could be released in the next couple of days.